everybody for coming tonight. And my prayer for tonight is that, you know, you would not just enjoy the song, but just to be able to worship. And that's my prayer for myself as well. You know, coming from a musician's background, we have tendencies to focus on getting all the right notes and sounding good and all this. But in the end, God's teaching me that it's about Him. It's about worshiping Him and sharing His love to others and grace. And there's a lot of songs tonight in my program about grace and God's love. And I'm going to start tonight. I'm doing mainly my own arrangements tonight. And I'm going to start out with a hymn, How Great Thou Art, an arrangement I did probably a few months ago.